Father Shemun, you are representing the Syrian Orthodox community in Jerusalem. You are a priest here for how many years?
I came from Don Abdin to Jerusalem in 1980. Since that time, I live in St. Mark's house, St. Mark's Monastery, the Syrian Orthodox center, the Patriarchal Center in Jerusalem.
How do you feel being part of this ecumenical discussion?
We believe that is so important to be such of this discussion, Holy Week, the second Holy Week after Holy Week of Passion of our Lord, is Holy Week for all churches in Jerusalem, ecumenical churches, worshiping and pray to be assured this tradition yearly at this time and this month and this week, not only in Jerusalem but also everywhere in all over the world. So it is also the same tradition, the same unity prayers is used in Lebanon, Jordan, of course, was also in Syria, but not at this time, because at this time is so terrible for everybody because of the war in Syria. We pray for peace of Syria, for security of Syrian people. It is our duty as clergy people to invite everybody for the unity of the Church of Jesus Christ, our Lord, since the 5th century was wounded, the Church of Jesus, because of the division, and was suffered so many long years because of the persecutions from inside of the church to its children, spiritual children. Our Lord Jesus Christ, be glorified, his name is expecting from all of us, and especially at this time, to ask forgiveness from each other, all of us, to forgive each other, and to ask our Lord to fill our hearts and minds with his Holy Spirit, to live with love of Jesus together in this holy land, this holy city of Jerusalem.
Thank you very much.
برخیتون کن خون مریو آنو دعوتش ما یوارعو آنو هن بارخ من حاسه اون زاهی ون داکن خادش خون من دتاه بعمان تش مشت هو ذر وحونیتو حاسه لی مریو آنو حاسه عنی دام هیم نه شما هم قبل از عبیدین این مریو آنو لصلاه تو دیلان حلو تو تحبوتو قدم بی ما دیلو تحل تم رام تو آب و ابرو روح خادیشو حضالو شریرو آمین.
Thank you very much.